How to add Elementor in WordPress. So what you're gonna have to do is simply go to your WordPress dashboard and then simply go to plugins. Then you're gonna have to simply search for Elementor and then simply click on the first app, and then you're gonna have to simply click on upgrade and active. And then what you're gonna have to do next is simply upgrade to a paid plan, and basically that's all you have to do. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.